Hi friends, welcome back to Joe Educare.
In this video, I have explained the connection diagram about star and delta connection circuit. This is the panel diagram for star and delta connection. So the apparatus required, one is step down transformer, 3-phase step down transformer, which will step down from 415 volt to 50 volt. Then we require 2 voltmeters, AC voltmeters. So this is of 3-phase circuit. So we need 2 voltmeters. The range of the voltmeters are 0 to 100 volt. We need 2 ammeters, 0 to 2 amps. And we need one more ammeter, that is for delta connection, 0 to 10 amps. Then we need 3 rheostats. The range of the rheostat is 30 ohm, 2 amps. So this is about the apparatus which we need to do star and delta connection. So in this experiment, we are going to find out the line voltage and phase voltage. In the same way, we are going to find line current and phase current for star and delta connection. Now this is nothing but a 3-phase step down transformer which is there in the circuit diagram. Now to the step down transformer, we need to give the supply, that is R, Y, B and N. Just refer the circuit diagram, you can just see from the input side a supply will be given, that is R. The terminals of 3-phase supplies are R, Y, B and N. From there we need to do the connections to the 3-phase step down transformer, that is a big kit which will be there. Behind the kit you have 4 wires, so that is what I have just drawn here. That 4 wires you need to connect to the box. So you can just see I have represented box. So this box is connected to the supply. So if you connect the 4 wires to these 4 terminals which is present in the box, that is R, Y, B and N. So when you switch on, you will get the supply, 3-phase supply will be given to step down transformer. Soon after that rectangular box in the circuit diagram you can just see, on the other side you have 4 more terminals, that is R, Y, B and N. That is nothing but this input terminals. After that in the output side star connections, you can just see R, Y, B and N. Once again they are written in the circuit diagram, you can just see in the output side, that is this output R, Y, B. So we'll just see how to do the connections. So this connection is done, I guess you don't have any doubt in this. Now after that step down transformer, you have 4 more terminals, from there we are going to start the connections. So just refer the circuit diagram. From R, voltmeter you have to connect at the end. So we'll just do the other connections. So just refer circuit diagram. So from the R it is connected to ammeter. So here once again this is AC meters, you don't have positive and negative, you can connect anywhere. So from R to the first terminal I have connected. Then from the second terminal of the ammeter it is connected to the output R. So from the output R again it is connected to the second ammeter. Other terminal of the second ammeter I will connect to first terminal of the rheostat. So here rheostat we are not going to vary anything, so we are going to connect two terminals of the rheostat. We are going to consider the terminals of the rheostat which is on the side. So now one more terminal of the rheostat is connected to neutral. From neutral it is connected to second rheostat. Second terminal of the second rheostat is connected to output Y. From output Y it is connected to input Y. Then from input side B, just refer the circuit diagram. From input side B it is connected to output side B. From output side it is connected to rheostat, third rheostat. Other terminal of the rheostat that is connected to neutral. So this is about the connection. Just refer the circuit diagram and I'm doing the connection, it will be very easy. So now remaining is voltmeter. So we'll take 2 wires from the voltmeter. One is connected to R, input side R, and one more is connected to input side Y. So this will be our line voltage. So line voltage is measured between the 2 phases. Next one more voltmeter we need to connect. So take 2 wires from the voltmeter and it is connected to, one is connected to R, output side R, one more is connected to N, neutral. So this voltmeter will give the voltage for phase voltage. So phase voltage is measured between one phase, any one phase and neutral. So this will be line current and second ammeter will be phase current. So this is the way to do the connections. So we have done star connection. So after doing the connection, switch on the supply, you'll get all the readings, note down all the meter readings and verify. For star connection, we know that current will be same, the line current is equal to phase current. And this is what we have to verify. And voltage we need to verify. We know that line voltage is equal to root 3 times phase voltage. This is what we are going to verify in the tabular column. This is about star connection. So next we'll see delta connection. So same apparatus we need, but the ammeter range we need to change. For star connection we were using 0 to 2 amps, the first ammeter. Now we have to change to 0 to 10 amps. The range of the ammeter is 0 to 10 amps. Rest everything is same. Now we'll do the connection. So just refer the circuit diagram. So from input side, R will start the connection from the step-down transformer. R is connected to ammeter, first ammeter. The second terminal of the ammeter is connected to output side R. From same R, it is connected to ammeter. Then from the ammeter, it is connected to rheostat. From rheostat, second terminal of the rheostat, it is connected to Y, output side Y. From output side Y, it is connected to input side Y. From input side B, it is connected to output side B. So from output side Y, it is connected to rheostat. Second terminal of the second rheostat is connected to B. From output side B, it is connected to third rheostat. From third rheostat, second terminal is connected to R. So this is about the delta connection. Now remaining is voltmeter. So take two wires from the first voltmeter. It is connected to input side R and Y. Take two more wires from the second voltmeter. It is connected to output side R. Second terminal voltmeter is connected to output side B. This is about delta connection. So switch on the supply and take down the readings of all the ammeters and voltmeters. After that you have to verify the relation, which we know that for delta voltage will be equal, so line voltage is equal to phase voltage, a line current will be equal to root 3 times phase current. This is what we have to verify. This is about the star and delta connection experiment.
Bible verse to meditate on.
Check out other videos in my channel regarding basic electrical and diploma mathematics 1. Please support this channel by subscribing to Joe Educare and click on the bell button to get the notification regarding new videos. Thank you. God bless you all. Bye.